Hey everyone, welcome back. Our next guest is taking the hair and beauty industry by storm with her fairly new company, Natalia Megan Hair and Beauty. The brand includes a wide variety of cruelty-free hydrating luxury matte lipsticks, lip glosses, and 3D mink faux lashes, my faves. Products have been seen on celebrities such as Jennifer Hudson and Mariah Carey, and that's just to name a few. And recently, she's been featured on a billboard in Times Square, and she's here to tell us more. Please welcome founder and CEO of Natalia Megan Hair and Beauty, Shanika Quarterbaum. Hello and welcome.
Hello. Thank you for having me.
Oh my gosh, we are so excited to have you on. You have quite the story.
Thank you.
I mean, I gave everybody a little taste of I guess, your origins, but I want to take it all the way back to your motivation and, of course, a little bit of your hardship, because I think it's important for us to share with our viewers the incredible woman that you are and the transformative life that you've created for yourself.
Thank you. So let's take it back. I am a domestic violence survivor, and that motivated me to start my company. I used makeup to mask a lot of scars, bruises, that sort of thing. And it just made me feel better. It made me feel normal leaving out of the house. I was able to hide the black eyes and all of that. And then I thought to myself, this is what I want to do. This is what I want, my own makeup line. I've always wanted it, but that was like the fuel to the fire for me. And fortunately, at the time, I could not focus on that because, again, I was still in that same relationship.
How long did you endure that relationship?
Too long.
Too
long. 6 years.
6 years that you were dealing with this physical abuse in which you used makeup to cover it up so that you could feel functional outside of your immediate household.
Yes.
And then in 2018, you took
in
the plunge.
In 2018, it was time. I was like, okay, I've survived that. I've went through counseling. I did everything that I knew to do to get myself back together. And that's when I focused full steam ahead on creating my company, Natalia Megan.
I got to tell you, it's an amazing story. And there's more we're going to share with you guys. But first, let's talk about the name that you gave the company. Who is Natalia Megan?
That is my granddaughter. Her American name is Natalie Megan. Her Dominican name is Natalia Megan, as she's part Dominican. So I was like, that's perfect.
And why did you name it after your granddaughter?
It just rang. I love the name. I fell in love with the name when I asked her mom. I said, okay, what is Natalie's Dominican name? And I said, that just flows. It sounds elegant. It sounds spicy. And that was what I was looking for.
Well, how awesome is that? I mean, how awesome she must feel. How old is she?
She's 5. She'll be 6 in November. And she is in love with the company. She wants me to show her how to make lip glosses. So
of course. Of course, you're paving the way for her. And she's got a whole company named after her.
She does.
All right, so let's talk about your choice in makeup design, right? So you started off mentioning how you were wearing it to cover up your bruises. And I really want to acknowledge you for being brave and just living your truth and stepping out of that fog that you had been enduring for so many years.
Thank you. It's a journey. It still is to this day.
I know, but you know what? Your story is a story of resilience. It's a story of hope and a story of success, because I still haven't even shared with everyone where you're at now, right? So we only got up to 2018, and I know we don't have all the time in the world. However, right. I want to share with them how important it is to always seek, never give up on your dreams is really the story behind. Yes.
Never give up.
And the fact that you basically took something that was assisting you in mm-hmm. your hurt, right, in your pain, and then made it your baby, in essence, right? You created this company, but not only that, you started creating the makeup. So let's talk about the way you're making the makeup, because there's a consciousness that goes along with that as well.
There is. I started out with deeper colors, like the deeper reds, the deeper purples, the browns, the darker browns, just because when I was going through, red was my favorite color, and it always brightens up your day. Purple is a fun color. It's royalty. Then you want it to have a nude color. That's the mahogany, which is a deeper brown. And from there, it started in my kitchen. I started literally making my lip glosses in my kitchen. And we've progressed as the company has progressed now, of course. So now we have, over 30 something odd colors. And anywhere from the light pink to the blue and green. So we cover the board with colors now.
Don't you have some in your possession that you can show us right now?
I do. So this is Peekaboo, and this is one of our nude colors here. I also have a purple. This is a matte. This is Duchess. And then, of course, I mentioned my red. This is one of the deeper reds, which is called Wicked.
Nice. So which is the one that's taking, the industry by storm? Is it more of the lip gloss? Is it the actual eyelashes? Is it the lipstick? Or is it all of them? Because I want to share with everyone your biggest vendor right now, which is so exciting.
It is. Surprisingly, it's all of them. But I must admit, the one thing that's really has like really taken off on the eyelash side is when I launched my magnetic lashes, because anyone can wear them. And it's literally just the eyeliner, and it adheres to the lash. So there's no glue. So I must say, though, lip wise, now that we're transitioning from COVID, lip glosses are really popping again. During COVID, of course, it was the matte. Unless people were working from home, then it was still lip gloss because you have Zoom meetings.
Got it. And so, I'll be honest with you, even wearing masks, I still put lipstick and lip gloss
on. Me too.
I was just raised to never leave the house without something on your lips.
Same here. Even going to the grocery store, I always put something on my lips.
Exactly. So, we gave everybody a little taste of your trajectory and that, we went up to 2018. You already shared that it all started in your kitchen. You've got how many different colors now? Like 30?
We have over 30 different colors.
Yeah. And the beauty of all of this, which I'm so excited to share with you guys, is that Walmart picked her up.
Yes!
That is amazing.
Yeah, I know. I'm still in awe that all of this happened, especially in the times that we're in. I was able to secure this.
Right, because this all happened like during the pandemic, right?
During the pandemic, yes. During the pandemic, it all came together.
Talk about magnificence and just divine intervention and just, just believing in your dreams and sticking to whatever it is that you're being called to do. Congratulations to you, because that's a really big deal.
Thank you. It definitely is. I'm still in awe.
So are you able to keep up with the demands of Walmart's orders?
I am. I actually am. I was fully prepared for this.
So basically you're not working out of your kitchen anymore.
No, ma'am. We have definitely grown.
And I'm so excited for you, and I'm so excited to share this with our viewers. I especially appreciate your transparency and sharing your story and your truth and just coming out of it victoriously,
Thank you. Amazing. Thank you so much. I appreciate you having me on your show.
Well, we appreciate having you, and we look forward to hearing more about your brand that's named after your granddaughter, Natalia Megan.
Yes, absolutely.
All right. Well, thanks for being with us, Shanika Quattlebaum, founder and CEO of Natalia Megan Hair and Beauty. And you guys, once again, if you're interested in either eyelashes, lip gloss, lipstick, is there anything else I missed?
Mascara, eyeshadow.
Mascara, eyeshadow. It's a whole beauty line. And guess what? It's all available at Walmart now and Walmart online. Once again, that's Megan Hair and Beauty. And if you're interested in learning more, you can visit nataliambeauty.com. All right, don't go anywhere. Bobby C's Weekly Sports Roundup is coming up next.